four, three, two, one, and booster ignition, lift off of Space Shuttle Discovery, taking the space station to full power for full science.
Discovery's roll maneuver is complete and is now in a heads-down position on track for its flight to the International Space Station. Discovery flying 365 miles per hour, 1.5 miles in altitude, 7 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center. Discovery's engines are throttling down as the orbiter passes through the area of maximum pressure on the vehicle.
Landing gear will be locked down and into place at 300 feet in altitude. Your touchdown, pilot Jim Dutton, help point the drive chute. Tons of new equipment, spare parts, including equipment that should improve the station's capability for Earth observation work, equipment that could help astronauts avoid much blaster speed, and scientists better understand lithotripy, and equipment that will help keep the station systems cooling properly.